Okay, they're calling race 10. It's going to be a six lap race. And this is a Formula Lightning. So it probably won't hear them come by. You'll hear a little whir, you know. You'll probably hear the impulse come by. Okay, this is race 10. I guess they combine the classes or something, because I hear internal combustion bikes. I think this is the race 10 parade lap. Arthur. Go race 10. Here's the first bike. SRF. Here's the ego. The ego and the light fighter are neck and neck. Here goes SRF in the front. SRF way in the front. There's another SRF, number two. There's the light fighter. There's the ego and SRF. stood out in this race, all the bikes. Third lap. I think the light fighter was in front of the ego. I think the number one in there's the SRF, I guess. There's the number one SRF. Man, one of the SRFs is really fast. It's either really fast or really slow. Another SRF. The number two SRF. Ego and SRF. Thank you. But for the last I saw, there was a SRF in the front, another SRF in the back, there's an SRF again, there's number one SRF. The first place SRF is like killing it. I think that's Kenyan. There's a light fighter. Pictures. Swing here. I'm done. I'm done watching the race for today. It's really cold out here, so I definitely want to go home before the sun comes down, because I don't want to be freezing on the motorcycle. So I'm gonna go head back down. I had a lot of fun. I'll kind of go talk about the Formula Lightning race when I get on the bike, because it's kind of too windy right now. I'm walking down the Corkscrew Hill right here. And it was pretty cool. I was surprised that they didn't let all the electric bikes just run by themselves. The Formula Lightning was in race 10. So I'll talk about it when I get on the bike. I'm gonna go head on home now. So, all right, let's me out. There's still some racing going on. Watch it on the way down, I guess.